Today, I will tell you some interesting information about the National Emblem of India. The National Emblem of India was taken from a stone pillar in Sarnath in Uttar Pradesh. It is called the Lion Capital and was made by Emperor Ashoka of India. It has four lions standing back to back on a wheel. The lions stand for courage and confidence. The national emblem can be seen on all Indian rupee notes and coins and all government documents like passports. Thank you.